Greetings, Henry.
Help me, somebody.
What happened to you?
God has punished me. That's what happened. Bandits torched my house and murdered my husband. So I beg here at the roadside. Nothing else is left to me. Be merciful, good sir. Could you spare a little change, sir? So I can buy a blanket at least.
Food? Let me see. What about this?
May God reward you for your kindness.
something with a bite to eat.
Yeah!
I'll get you!
Something you're looking for here.
Thank you.
I feel quite hungry. God damn it, my stomach hurts. Could do with a bite to eat. Thank you.
I'm feeling lucky today. How about you? Dice?
Ah, dear me.
Thank you. My respects to you. Take care now. Good health to you.
I'd like to learn to read.
You? You don't look like the makings of a priest or clerk. But why not? I've taught all sorts. Bear in mind, it won't be all that easy. You'll need plenty of time and a few groschen for my trouble.
All right. I don't want to waste time. We can get started. The sooner I master it, the better.
Very well. I will require some groschen from you, though, and set aside at least a couple of days so I can put you through your paces, if indeed time is of the essence.
Here are your groschen.
Then we may as well start. Good luck to you.
He did break his vow, but better than to dishonor it here. May he follow his heart.
Wake up, lad. It's time we were getting on. So, let's see you read a bit. There's a book here on the table. Try to read it.
Will I manage?
You ought to be able to. It's a simple text. Come back once you've worked your way through it.
I've read the book.
Wonderful. So tell me, what have you learned?
That being greedy doesn't pay.
Excellent. You're one of my most talented pupils. You've uncovered the meaning hidden in the letters. Like I told you, books are valuable. And the words that you place in them ought to be no less so.
Does that mean that I can read then?
Yes, you have the foundation. Remember, my boy, the pen is mightier than the sword. To fully learn your way around words will take a lot more reading yet. Now we'll move on to the second lesson, which will be much harder. Many books are written in Latin, the language of erudite and religious men. If you really want to be able to read, there's no getting away from Latin. There's a book on the table with some text. Read it and then come back. You need not understand it, but you should master the letters.
I only just managed the fable about the goose, and now you're asking me to tackle Latin.
You're a clever lad. You'll manage. Take care now.
Good health to you.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
Just the one night.
No problem, but you pay in advance.
Here you go.
You're like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud, it is.
Is there anything suspicious going on in these parts?
Indeed, there is. Just last night, Father Godwin was here, calling fire and brimstone down on old Gertrude, a herb woman. He's not one to make a fuss over some trifle either.
Where do I go to sleep?
You'll have no trouble finding it. Right inside the door to the building, there's a ladder up to the loft. Your bed's ready there, and a trunk for your belongings. God be with you.